So in banking, there is a mass of data. It's not a problem of how much data they've got, they've almost got too much. It's how do you make that useful? And I think that's what we really do, is we take huge volumes of data, we actually make it actionable.
I'm Rob, and I'm the head of retail risk strategy and infrastructure at ANZ.
My name's Tom, I'm a strategic client director at Experian, and I look after Australia and New Zealand banking group.
The hard part about data is there's so much of it, you need to sift the good from the bad.
Our customers are looking to make changes, they're looking to make them quickly, and they're really looking to maximise the value of that information.
It's like gold in all of the rock. You need to actually find those nuggets.
It's a marriage of their data, our data, and other third-party data. What we're able to do is bring it all together and send it back to them in a format where they're able to make much better decisions and unlock the power of the data within their own business.
We've all actually, and that's both us as Experian, but also our clients, are looking much, much more at the consumer.
So as a consumer, my needs have evolved over the years. Better access to information, better access to technology, better access to devices that I carry with me on a day-to-day basis.
Understanding data and unlocking that information to make meaningful decisions for our clients is what we do.
Experian unlocked the power of our data by allowing us to access it quickly, easily, and discover the true value of what's there.
We analyze it constantly, every hour. There's teams crunching numbers.
What is the most relevant information to be delivered? What is the most relevant service to be delivered?
By the banks connecting to us, they can really help us to unlock the power of the data that they have and that we have, and to really end up with a much better result, both for them, but also for the consumer. When we put together bits from different parts of our business, we create propositions, solutions that no one else can. And I think that's what's exciting, it's the future.